a frijoles, which is beans with onion, rice and lettuce. So it's gonna be a Mexican food, and this is chicken. So you get a plate and you put the chicken, lettuce and these beans all together and put rice on top of that, and it's a great Mexican food or Hispanic food or Latino food. It's very delicious with the rice. So it's basically just onion, garlic, black beans. It's got the lettuce, the chicken, the rice. And you mix it all up and you have your dinner.